everyone. Today we're going to learn a ribbon weaving technique, which is so simple. I can tell you that because I learned this technique years ago when I was a little girl. So here I'm using double-sided satin ribbon, which is 10 mm wide or 1 cm wide, and I'm using a length of 2.5 meters. So first thing we need to do is find its halfway point. So here it is, and I'm making a loop at its halfway point. So you can see it has formed a loop. It is so simple, just make it like that, hold it right in here, and just take the bottom piece of ribbon. So this is the top one and this is the bottom one, and form another loop the same way which we have made, and go through the first loop. Okay, go through the first loop. Now we need to pull it. When I'm pulling the one end of the ribbon, it will form a loop which has a tied end. So now our loop is pointing towards the right, so I'm going to take the end of the ribbon which is in the right side. So this is the left side, right side. So I'm going to make another loop by using the ribbon in the right side, and I'm going to go through the top loop and just hold it here tight and pull it. Here it is, I made a loop and I'm going to go through the then I hold it tight here and pull the ribbon from the right side and make a loop, go through the top loop, then hold it and pull the left side ribbon. Now it is pointing towards the left, so we make a loop by using the left side ribbon and go through it. Get your desired size of the weaved ribbon. So I'm going to stop the video here and I see you when I reach my desired length of ribbon. So here I'm going to stop it because I already reached the size of a headband which I'm going to use it for. Just compare the size with the thing what you want to make it. And so here I'm going to stop it. So what we are going to do, pull one end of the ribbon out and I'm going to cut that right over here. So I'm going to bring both end of the ribbon to its inner side. Then I'm going to use a glue. So remember to use a good quality glue. E6000 is one of the good quality glue. So here it is completely dry. Now I'm going to attach it to the headband. Just a headband of a kid's size. So here I'm going to use hot glue. You can use any glue which you think will give a good result. So here I'm using hot glue.